your 10 o'clock, sir. The hospital discharged her this morning.